Standard 6, exercise 7.3, sum number 3. First, replace blank in each of the following by the correct number. A, 2/7 is equals to 8 upon blank. Now, we have to find the equivalent number. We have to find the equivalent number, and that equivalent number will be, how we will get 8? Then you should tell me the table of 2. 2? Yes, 2 fours are 8. Right? So, 2 into 4, that will be 8. Now, when you multiply the number with the numerator, same number is to be multiplied with the denominator. 7 fours are 28. So, what should be your answer here? 8 upon 28. Is it?
Yes, sir, Raju. So, 5/8 is equals to 10 upon 16. That is 5 twos are 8 twos are, right? 8 twos are 16. So, blank, in blank, we'll put 16. Same way, 3 upon 5 is equals to blank upon 20. 5 fours are 20, then 3 fours are 12, right? Next is 45 upon 16. So, 15 threes are and 20 threes are. 3 3 cut, answer is 20. Now, last, E. 20. 18 upon 24 is equals to blank by 4. So, six threes are 6, fours are 6, 6, cut, answer 3 upon 4. So, we'll write here. Three. Now, sum number 4. Find the equivalent fractions of 3/5. Equivalent fractions of 3 upon 5 with a denominator 20. So 3/5, I want 20 as a denominator. Which number which I should multiply? 5, 4 is a. Then here also 4, 3 4 is 12. So first answer is 12 upon 20. Okay. Second question is numerator 9. Numerator 9. So here, what's here? 9, 3 upon 5. Now numerator should be 3 3 is 9. So denominator is 5 3 is 15. So what is the answer?
9/15.
Okay. Then denominator 30. Three upon five. For getting 30, 5 6 are 30. Right. So here 3 into 6, 18. And last, D, numerator. Three by five. 27, for getting 27, I should multiply with 9. So denominator should be also multiplied with 9. 5 9 is 45. Final answer, right? Okay. sum number 5, sorry. Find the equivalent fraction of 36 upon 48. Equivalent fraction of 36 upon 48. A. Numerator 9. So here 9 fours are 12 fours. I want numerator 9, right? 4 4 cuts, so answer will be 9 upon 12. Answer will be 9 upon 12. Next question is denominator 4. So 4 12s are and 3 12s are right. So 12 12 cut. Answer 3 upon 4. Okay, check whether the following fractions are equivalent. Sum number 6. A 5 by 9. Second is 30 upon 54. Let's factorize. 6 5s are 6 9s are 6 6 cut. 5 by 9. It left. That was equivalent. Second, B. 3 by 10. 12 upon 50. Two sixes are 225. So here it cannot be reduced further. So not equivalent. Third question. C. 7 upon 13. 5 by 11. Both are not reducible. We cannot reduce them, right? So, not equivalent. Clear? Not equivalent.